Lavandula multifida. Lavandula multifida, the fernleaf lavender or Egyptian lavender, is a small plant, sometimes a shrub, native to the southern regions of the Mediterranean, including Iberia, Sicily, and the Canary Islands. The stems are gray and woolly. Leaves are double pinnate. Dark blue or blue-violet flowers are borne on long stems held above the foliage. It is grown both as a herb and as an ornamental plant. In cooler latitudes, it is killed by winter frost, but can be grown as an annual. Cultivars include Spanish eyes,